Yes, sir.
Yes,
I gotta pop out to New York.
Okay, so what are we doing? Waiting for a floor?
Crazy right now. I'm back. You back? I'm back.
Hmm?
Load it in.
Thank you.
talk. Who got them?
Are you ready to link Didi Asama in a little bit? Yeah.
Invincible just disproved a Marvel theory that we have had for more than 5 years, and it's way more disturbing than we thought. So for the longest time, Marvel fans have been saying that a solution to defeat Thanos in Infinity War Endgame is to have Ant-Man shrink down really small, go inside Thanos's, and just expand really big. But the newest episode of Invincible just showed what exactly would happen if Ant-Man were to do this. So there's a character in Invincible called Shrinking Ray, and she basically has the same exact powers as Ant-Man. And in the latest episode of Invincible, she tries out the Ant-Man method. Just take a look.
Let's go,
so
everyone!
I understand why I have to put it in black and white. You know why, but...
All right, time to go.
Thanos' skin is very tough, and Ant-Man would just not be able to expand.
Looks like a worthy opponent.
That's the spot. Believe in yourself.
He was all the way down there. Why are you all the way down there? You gonna save your helmet, bro. I want to kill this guy.
Kill the fucking healer, the other one's dead.
Yeah!
was dead. Almost all of them was dead. Kill the healer. Alright, kill the next person. Alright. Everybody's dead. Alright, charges. Somebody got some moves. Alright. You ain't gotta do that. Save yourself. This is stressful.